know you are bigger than any challenges you face. This one sentence, I am bigger than the challenges that's in front of me, will give you enormous confidence and energy to deal with the situation. First one. The second aphorism I would say is you must have the faith or belief that only best will happen to you. Only the best can happen to you. And third thing is clarity. Clarity, what you are doing, the intention is pure, intention is correct and intelligent. Appear to be very rosy, but it is not impractical. And I tell you, these things spontaneously start happening when we have balance in our life, work-life balance, when we are free from stress, when we are free from greed and jealousy. Yeah? In the competitive world, it's quite but natural to have jealousy. But if you are centered, if your vision is broader, you'll compete with yourself. You don't need to look at somebody else, because when the moment you see the other, then you become weak somewhere. It's like when you're running, in a running race, when you're running, you don't look to the person next to you. You only should see your own track. If you look to that person next to you, or who in which track, who is running faster, who is slower, somewhere you will lose the game. You will lose the race. So for you to really succeed, you simply have to look at your own track. The same way, you compete with yourself. See how you did previous year and how better you want to do this year. These are the things that you need to look at. Competing with yourself and being centered and have a larger context to life. A winning or losing, a gain or loss in a small purview should not shake you or break you. You should see beyond them. And that ability is given by wisdom or spiritual knowledge.
The world's greatest leaders have been subjected to extensive amount of criticism, mudslinging and public scrutiny. Is that necessary? How does one deal with criticism?
Just welcome that. Welcome criticism. If there is any substance, take it. If there is nothing, just laugh it off. Ignore it. You know,